My name is Patrick Bateman. I'm 27 years old.
Welcome to Best Top 10. Today we are going to recap the top 10 morning routines of our favorite serial killer, Patrick Bane, played by Christian Bale in the horror movie American Psycho.
I believe in taking care of myself, in a balanced diet, and a rigorous exercise routine.
Number 10. Ice pack mask. In the morning, if he feels that his face is puffy, Patrick decides to put on an ice pack mask. This will cool down his face and will help reduce the puffiness. Number 9. Stomach crunches. In the morning, Patrick does up to 1,000 stomach crunches to keep his body fit. Number 8. In the shower, Patrick uses a shower-activated gel cleanser to remove the impurities. Number 7. Also in the shower, he uses a Honey-Almond body scrub to clean and hydrate his skin. Number 6. At the end of the shower, he will use an exfoliating gel scrub on the face to remove all impurities, and to prepare the face for further beauty treatments. Number 5. After shower, he applies a herb mint facial mask, which he lives on for 10 minutes while he prepares the rest of his carefully selected routine. It is important to keep in mind that this is a peel-off, not a wash-off mask. Number 4. He always uses an aftershave lotion with little or no alcohol because alcohol dries out your face and makes you look older. Number 3, 2 and 1. He uses a moisturizer, then an anti-aging eye balm followed by a final moisturizing protective lotion.